So I'm going to show you that early 20th century is actually a very exciting time for ballet in Indonesia. Book 3 is a hot circle. So the Dutch elite all gather, organize themselves and put in money so that they can bring a lot of dance, theater, music, artists from Europe down to Indonesia to perform and give the entertainments. Really, we don't have anything that matches this organization at this stage. Okay, she danced in Jakarta for 6 days. 6 days in a row. Every night it's full house. Even the newspaper said that it's so full that it causes some traffic jam. I'm part of Movement Academy and in 1947. And this school is actually the first school for Farida Oetoyo to learn dance. She continues to teach dance in the camp. She teaches dance in the camp silently. After the other, after the war, stays in Indonesia and opens a dance school in Surabaya. And if you read Ada Pagupi's biography, and she tells the story of where she's going to swim in dance. So after swimming, she decided to come to the dance school and apply for a class. And the rest is history.
And that's another important thing about Ballet.id is that we are learning ballet together. That's one of the spirit that we want to bring with this organization, that we want to work together with anybody who loves ballet.
We love Indonesia, and we try really hard so people can see Indonesian culture through ballet.